Joe DiBlasio for the Varsity Sports Network at Coward Hall. St. Francis, a big 73-60 win. Hard-fought win. You had the lead throughout most of the game. They battle back. You go back ahead. 21 from Greg Lewis, 20 from Eddie Tarver tonight. And RJ is normal back and forth control of flow of the game. Talk about it a little bit.
Well, just, you know, my thing is we're not being consistent. We come out in halftime. We was up maybe like 10 to 12 points. I told the guys the first 4 minutes we had to come out hard, take the game away, separate ourselves. We came out third quarter slow, sluggish. And then a lot of teams just keep their energy, you know, and they don't really have too much to lose. You know, they playing as hard each quarter. So each game we got to come out to play. And that's one of our problems, is trying to stay consistent.
Give me a couple words about the tournament win in Milwaukee.
Oh, it was perfect, man. I know I'm really done a good job of just setting everything out for, you know, for the kids. I mean, I've been to a lot of tournaments, man, but I'll be honest, it was real good. The talent was perfect. The way that, you know, it was cold, but other than that, man, it was a tremendous tournament.
All right, Mark, nice win tonight, hard fought. Thanks for coming on with us, and we'll see you soon.
Appreciate it.